Hey, hi guys, this is Bakka Pachincholikar. In this tutorial, we will talk about how to clone Git or GitHub remote repository in Eclipse IDE. So basically, clone is nothing but taking the copy of the entire framework. Say for example, if multiple people are working in the same project, so it is very important to have the latest copy in the local to proceed with the daily work. So let us jump to the Eclipse IDE and we'll talk about how to clone the entire framework that is having the latest code. So here just I'm jumping into the Eclipse IDE. Under the package explorer, you need to right click on this particular window. Then here you need to select the option as import. Here you'll be getting multiple options, but under this you need to select the Git. So under this, you need to select the project from Git. Then click on next. So here you are seeing two options, existing local repository and clone URI. So here I'm selecting second option because we are using the URL or a URI to copy the entire framework from the GitHub repository. So let us click on next. So this is just a demo I have tried before giving the session. So whenever you are taking the copy of the entire framework, so you'll be seeing the window as like this. So here you need to specify the URI. So basically URI is nothing but that is a unique URL that is pointing to the your GitHub remote repository. So here you need to specify the URI. So let us go to our GitHub remote repository and we will get the URI. So let us navigate to the web browser. So here I'm just entering github.com/, then here I'm typing Bakkappa N. Then I will just enter it. So this is basically we have created multiple repositories in the previous tutorial. So here if you see here total repositories are 3 and I have experimented few of the repository creation. So let us click on the Selenium Cucumber TestNG framework. That is what we have discussed in the previous tutorial. That is the end-to-end creating the GitHub remote repository. So let us click on this particular repository. Then in this particular page, I'm clicking on clone or download. So if you click on this, you will get the URL that is having the unique. So unique URL, you will get it. So just copy this and go to the Eclipse IDE and just paste it here. That's it. So based on the URI, this host value will be populated and the repository path will be populated. So this is the username and password. I'm using it for accessing this particular repository. So basically you should have the GitHub account to access the particular repository. So let us click on next. So if you have multiple branches, it will show you the branches and you need to select that particular checkbox so that it can clone the particular branch repository. So let us click on next button. Then here you need to specify the path. So here I'm specifying the folder under which folder we need to create the latest copy of the Java project. So here I'm specifying the folder it as GitHub clone Java project. So that's it. So let us click on next button. So it is started cloning in the entire framework from the GitHub remote repository. So here by default this option will be getting selected it. So just click on next. So here also just click on finish button. So if you look at here, that particular project got imported into the Eclipse IDE. So just wait for the few seconds. Now the workspace is building. So after building up the workspace, once it is completed, all the errors will go out. So still we have errors in the source. So now building is completed. So if you look at this particular project, there are no errors in this particular project. So that's all I have in this session. If you have any questions, please comment in the comment section. If you like this particular video or tutorial, please share with your friends and colleagues. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching tutorial on how to clone Git or GitHub remote repository in Eclipse IDE.